Team Uganda there at the Kololo ceremonial grounds earlier today. And of course, the country shall not tire to congratulate the team for the heroics and the victories that were secured at the just concluded 2020 Olympic Games. Now, for many of the athletes, what we see when they reach victories such as medals that have been won at the Olympic Games, what we see is courage, determination and passion. But behind the scenes are people who may be responsible for much of the endurance that these athletes exhibit in running under the times that they do. One of them is Milka Chemtai, who says she has been cooking for Golden Boy Joshua Cheptegei and Golden Girl Peruth Chemtai for the last 4 years. She's seeking and appealing for recognition and an increase in salary for her services to the gold medalists. Let's see her story in this.
Despite the heavy work she does at the camp, she's only paid 250,000 shillings per month. When he returns and they are rewarding him, they forget her, as she is always left behind the curtains. She notes that it's frustrating to see the district and other government officials pick teams to be recognized or welcome champions at the airport, and she's left behind. Chemtai also wants a chance to meet the president and the first lady. She explained to the news that it's her responsibility to choose what food to be eaten by the champions before training. Upon arrival at the camp, she serves them with bread, milk tea, bananas and millet porridge.
Found everything is ready. I prepared tea milk and peanuts and some ribes, boga, and some breakfast. And then lunch, I prepare some rice with some beans, and then avocado.
After breakfast, she again serves them with what she termed as magical wild sweet fruit called kabadara as a side dish, which makes them regain their energy in time and stay strong. Chemtai says that after lunch they take their rest, and at 4 p.m. they again go for evening training for about 2 hours. The champions are later served with supper between 9 p.m. and 10 p.m.
We eat posho with greens called suja and milk.